Hello everybody, today also we are going to solve some problems which are depend on the right circular cylinder of CSA, curved surface area and total surface area of cylinder. Okay, so our first problem is a metal pipe is 77 cm long. The inner diameter of a cross section is 4 cm. The outer diameter being 4.4 cm, find its inner curved surface area, outer curved surface area and total surface area. Three things we need to find out here. Okay, so first we will see what is given. A metal pipe is 77 cm long. Okay, so here what is given? Given things are 77 cm long, means that is the height of the cylinder, 77 cm. Okay, inner diameter of a cross section, inner diameter of cross section is given 4 cm. Okay, 4 cm. Okay, this is hollow cylinder because metal pipe is given. Okay, so we need to think about hollow cylinder. All the formulas of hollow cylinder here we are going to use. Okay, so inner diameter is 4 cm. So what will be radius? That radius we will denote by small r. R is equals to 4/2, that is 2 cm. Okay, so small r is 2 cm. Okay, now what is given? The outer diameter being 4.4 cm, outer diameter. Okay, so outer diameter is given 4.4 cm. So outer radius, so that we will denote by r. R is equal to 4.4 divided by 2, that is 2.2 cm. Okay, now both the radius we have 2 cm and 2.2 cm. Okay, height is 77 cm, that will remain constant for both the cylinders because that is hollow cylinder. Height will remain constant. Okay, so now we will think about first problem, that is inner curved surface area. Inner curved surface area. So first we will solve inner curved surface area, inner CSA. So formula which we will use, 2πRh, small r, because that is inner radius. Okay, so 2 into pi will be 22/7, radius will be 2 cm and height is 77 cm. So it will be 77 cm², unit square. Okay, so here 7 ones are 7, 11. Okay, so 22 twos are 44 multiply by 22 cm². Okay, so it will be 900, and the product of this will be 968 cm². Okay, 22 fours are 88, 88 carry, 22 fours are 88 plus 6, it will be 968 cm². Okay, so that is the first answer. Now what we are going to solve, first answer we got. Now second one is outer curved surface area. Okay, so that I am doing here, second one, outer CSA, outer curved surface area. So that will be 2πRh, because this is the radius of outer circle. So that we are going to use. Now here 2 multiply by 22/7 multiply by radius is, the radius of outer circle is 2.2. So 2.2 multiply by height will be same, that is 77 cm². So again here 7 ones are 7, 11, 11 twos are 22 multiply by this 22 multiply by 2.2 cm². Okay, so here we can use directly cube of 22. What is the cube of 22? Cube of 22 is 10,648, and after one digit decimal point is there, so it, decimal point will come here, 1064.8 cm². Okay, so this is first answer, inner curved surface area. Second answer is outer curved surface area, and third one, total surface area we have to find out. Total surface area. Okay, in total surface area, what is going to come? In total surface area, this area plus this area plus area of both the edges. Okay, so first we will find out area of both the edges. Area of both ends. Okay, so it will be 2 multiplied by pi r square minus r square. Okay, area of one end will be this. There are two ends, so we need to multiply by 2. Okay, so is equal to 2 multiplied by 22/7 multiplied by r square. R square means outer radius, that is 2.2 2.2 square minus 2 square. Okay, so again we will solve this 2 multiply by 22 by 7. This is a square minus b square. We can use once we have to do addition, once we have to do subtraction. So 2.2 minus 2 will be 0.2 multiply by 2.2 plus 2 will be 4.2 centimeter square. So here we can divide here 7 ones are 7, 7 6 are 42. So 22 twos are 44 into 6 twos are 12 means 0.12. Okay, because after 2 digit decimal point will come. Now we will multiply this 12 fours are 48, 8 4 carry, 12 fours are 48 plus 4, 52. After 2 digit decimal point, so 5.28 centimeter square is the area of top and bottom. Area of top and bottom. Understood. Now, total surface area we have to find out. Total surface area of hollow cylinder. Total surface area means what will come? Inner surface area plus outer surface area plus this. Okay. So, we are going to do this addition now. 968 centimeter square plus 1064.8 centimeter square plus this 5.28 centimeter square. Okay, so this addition we need to do, and addition will come 0.08 2038.08 centimeter square. So that is the sum of these three, and that is only total surface area. Okay, so this example is depend on the three concepts. First is inner surface area, outer surface area and total surface area, okay, of hollow cylinder. Understood everybody? Now we are going to see second problem. What is it? See, we need to read it properly, and whatever information is given that we have to take properly. Okay, so first I am going to read this in figure. This figure is given. In figure, you see the frame of a lampshade. This is lampshade. Okay, it is to be covered with a decorative cloth. It is to be covered with decorative cloth. The frame has a base diameter 20 centimeter. Base diameter is 20 centimeter. You can take here also or here also. Bases are same. Okay, base diameter 20 centimeter. So here we will take diameter. Diameter is given 20 centimeter. So what is the radius? Radius will be 20 by 2. Base diameter is 20. 20 by 2 is 10 centimeter. Okay, base diameter is to be covered with decorative. The frame has a base diameter 20 centimeter and height of 30 centimeter. Height is given 30 centimeter. The height from this to this. Okay, height is 30 centimeter. The margin of 2.5 centimeter is to be given for folding it over the top and bottom. Means from this 2.5 centimeter is given here also and here also. Why this is given? To fold on the top and from bottom, on bottom. Okay, so what is the distance? That 2.5 and here 2.5. okay, it will be from both the sides, here also 2.5 and here also 2.5. okay, so now we need to calculate actual height. Okay, height was given 30 centimeter, but here we need here 2.5 and downside 2.5 we need to increase. So actual height, height is equals to first it is given 30 plus 2.5 plus 2.5 is equal to 30 plus 5, 35 centimeter. Okay, so that is the actual height. Now what is the question? C is to be given for folding it over the top and bottom of the frame. Find how much cloth is required for covering the lampshade. For covering the lampshade means what we have to find out? Covering the lampshade, we have to find out curved surface area. Okay, so easily we can find out curved surface area. CSA of lampshade is equals to 2 pi RH is equals to 2 multiply by pi is 22 by 7. Radius will be 10 and height is 35 centimeter. Okay, so whole this will come in centimeter square. Okay, so here 7 ones are 7, 7 fives are 35. What is going to remain here? 5 2s are 10 multiplied by 20, 2 10s are 220 centimeter square. So finally you will get 2200 centimeter square. So this much cloth is required to cover this lampshade. Got it everybody? Why here we have to find out curved surface area, why not total surface area? Because this height is given and we have to increase from both the sides, 2.5 centimeter and 2.5 centimeter. It will be folded on the both the top and bottom. Okay, so that's why here we have to find out curved surface area. Okay, understood? Thank you.